Well, that was fun.
I love Miss Adaxio.